It's fine, Luke, I get it. Oh. I get it, okay?
Oh my God, Peyton, I would never say that. I would never cut you out of my life.
I just didn't know you two.
No. I don't know if we are. I guess we'll find out tonight. It just never seemed to work out. It's not meant to be.
You know, and Brooke and I, we
make
just...
a really good couple.
Peyton and I just don't make sense as a couple. She said so herself.
And then took it back.
Okay, plus she's not covered head to toe issues.
Hey. Your art matters. It's what got me here.
It just got too complicated. I didn't know where she stood with me, and so I started dating Brooke.
Don't keep me inside.
What's wrong with how pointless all of this is?
I think there's something in your heart you're going to have to kill.
What are you, psychic?
Until you tell this girl how you feel, her heart's going to be flawed.
You good?
Yes. Thank you for calling him. Let Brooke help you out with this, okay? Don't shut her out.
Don't get my mind, okay? Jake will let you back in.
Yep. Me too.
I don't know how you are. I'm the same way.
Like what?
Nothing.
Go ahead.
Come on, tortured artist means tortured athlete. Talk about your obvious attraction.
What are they like?
One's all about fun. The other kind of has this huge emotional connection to you.
I think there's something in your heart you're wearing.
And I've been lying to myself about the way I feel about her. And I need to see her tonight. I want to see. Because I feel like she's slipping away.
It could be Peyton.
You don't know that.
Someone.
Luke for the win! He passes to Lucas for three in the win!
I'll be seeing you.
Well, I'll be seeing you.
It's you.
What?
Oh, my dreams come true. The one I want next to you.